Hello everyone, today we are going to identify the age of horse by its teeth. Aging the horse by its teeth is not an exact science, but we can determine approximate age and we can learn the basics. Age of horse can be an important consideration when we think of its working life, when purchasing an animal and for a disease prognosis. We cannot predict the age of cattle or carnivores once they mature, but before maturity we can predict by the eruption of permanent teeth. But in horses, we can predict the age even in older animals because horse teeth are hypsodont. They erupt continuously over most of the life. But ruminants or carnivores have brachydont teeth. They erupt fully prior to maturity and that are strong enough to survive for the whole life. Actually, I was trying to put everything in a single video, but it was vast. So in this video, let us see the anatomy, dental aging up to 5 years and the major difference between the young and old horse teeth. Just we will revise the teeth names and dental formula. First, incisors. Totally 6 incisors in each jaw. They also have specific name. The first is called as central incisors, the next is intermediate and the last is called as corner incisor. Then coming to cheek teeth, usually 3 premolars and 3 molars. Occasionally they may have wolf teeth just adjacent to first large premolar. Strictly speaking, the wolf teeth is the first premolar. In between the incisors and cheek teeth, there is canine tooth. All the adult male horse will have 4 numbers of canine tooth, but in females it is absent or rudimentary. Young horses have 24 teeth as deciduous, that is 12 incisors and 12 cheek teeth. Normally, adult male has 40 teeth. If he has wolf teeth, then it comes to 44. Female lacks canine teeth, so it has only 36 teeth. Coming to the main part, there are few important things to observe in the teeth. One is the time of occurrence of permanent teeth, disappearance of curves, appearance of dental star, angle of incisor, shape of occlusal surface of teeth, dental hook and Galvin's groove. How to identify the temporary and permanent teeth? The temporary teeth are milk teeth. They are more white in color, very small, and they are wider than tall. Permanent teeth are larger, longer and darker in color. In this, the central incisors are permanent. In this, all are permanent. Next is dental cups, that is infundibular cavity. Until 5 years of age, all the incisors will have dental cups. After 6 years, they start disappearing. At 12 years of age, all the cups will be disappeared. Then it is called a smooth-mouthed horse. Once the dental cups start disappearing, then the dental stars become more evident. The dental star is a yellow-brown structure on the occlusal surface situated between the labial edge of incisor and the dental cup. First, the star appears rectangular and it becomes round as the horse ages. Angle of teeth. In young horses, the upper and lower incisors are positioned in a straight line. As the age increases, the angle between the upper and lower incisors become acute. See, almost it is 180 degree. But in older horses, the angle is reduced. Shape of the occlusal surface or table. In young age, the table surface will be rectangular. Then as the age increases, it becomes triangular, and in very older horses, it becomes oval in labiolingual direction. Just we saw about change of angle of teeth. When the lower incisors obtain its oblique position, the caudal edge of upper corner incisors will not meet the lower corner incisor. So the dental hook forms in the corner incisors. First, it appears at 7 years of age and disappears at 9 years of age. Then again, it will reappear at 11 years of age and may remain through the mid-teens. Just we can correlate the hook and shape of the incisors. The young horses will have wider teeth and the older will have the taller teeth. Still, if you have doubt, you can check the dental cups. Through that, we can assess whether it is 7 to 9 year hook or above 11 year hook. Then the last is Galvin's groove. This theory was adopted by Sidney Galvin, an Australian horseman. That's why this groove is called as Galvin's groove. It begins at center of the outer surface of corner incisor at 10 years of age. At 15, it extends halfway down. At 20, it extends the entire length of the tooth. At 25, the upper half of the hook groove will be disappeared and appears only in the bottom. At 30 years, the groove is completely disappeared. But the recent study shows that the dental hook and Galvin's grooves are not reliable always. Now we will just look up to 5 years of age. This is a 1-day-old foal. Now only the milk teeth are erupting here. Foals are born without teeth or with 4 central incisors, 2 on top and 2 on bottom. If the central incisors are not present at birth, they usually erupt within 8 days. This is a 6 weeks old foal. Already intermediate incisors erupted. The intermediate incisors erupt by 6 to 8 weeks. This is a 3 months old foal. Comparatively, the intermediate incisors are grown well. The coronal incisors erupt by 6 to 9 months. One good thumb rule is 8 days, 8 weeks and 8 months. That is, central incisors erupt within 8 days and intermediate within 8 weeks and coronal incisors within 8 months. At 1 year of age, all the temporary incisors will be there, but the coronals will not be in wear. At 2 years, the coronals will be in wear. At 2.5 years, the temporary central incisors are shed and new permanent teeth grow. So at 3 years of age, you can see 2 permanent central incisors on both jaws. At 3.5 years, intermediate incisors are shed, and at 4 years, you can see 4 permanent incisors on both jaws. Since it is a male animal, the canines are erupted already. At 4.5 years, the coronal incisors will be shed, and at 5 years, they will be in wear. Then we call them as a full-mouthed horse. So I think this is enough for now. In the next video, we will see about the changes occur in older horses. Still, we didn't study fully about dental curves and dental stars. Let's see in the next video. So I hope hereafter you examine the teeth whenever you get a horse. If you find this video useful, please share it with your friends. Please subscribe and turn on the notification button if you don't want to miss out the upcoming videos. Thank you.